Ahmedabad. Now it is possible to remove deafness in only 2 hours. Such wonderful treatment has been invented by the Microfine Quick Treatment Center in Ahmedabad. Dr. Praveen Surana is the founder of Microfine Quick Treatment. This is the result of 40 years of continuous efforts by Mr. Praveen Surana. This has brought revolution in the field of microfine medicine. It is fact that deafness cannot be cured. It is said that deafness cannot be cured, and people mostly think it is a curse and they accept the fate. However, deafness may be due to damage of auditory nerve, or due to some reason in childhood, or accidental, or due to old age or injury, etc. All these kind of deafness is possible to cure in an hour or two, that is, only in one sitting. This is possible without any operation. Also, in the deafness from by birth, it has shown good results and it's without operation. These results are obtained by putting medicine in the ears. Now one can save money required for costly treatment of cochlear implantation also. There is no need to be frustrated for the patients of deafness. This wonderful treatment will definitely help to those who want to overcome their deafness. The medicine to be administered in the ears and medicine to be taken is invaluable gift from Mr. Praveen Surana. Patients can watch audio and video recordings of the patients who have been successfully cured and blessed at Microfine Deaf Cure Center, Ahmedabad.
And YouTube also. And search more engines. Now it is very possible for other people to see these own videos from other search engines, like
video interviews of successful patients from Microfine Deaf Cure Center is also available on search engines like Google, Yahoo and YouTube.
Thank you, sir. God bless you.